That was Okiro with his next installment from his debut album, City Pets with Sunshine. The whole album was recorded in the very first 8 days of lockdown. And you know you've got something special on your hands when you release the details of your gig in November on the Thursday. You release the album on the Friday and you sell out the gig on the Saturday. But don't panic, as there is a second date for the 6th of November to be released at the Kazima Stockroom. But be quick, because I think that might sell out too. If you're not sure and you are able to make it, go and have a little listen to City Pets, as it's 10 summer infused dance tracks, perfect with or without sunshine. It's absolutely outstanding. I listened to the album early in the week. It is a beautiful album. It's a fantastic album, and it's perfect day or night, sunshine or no sunshine. So nice one, thank you very much, and it's absolutely outstanding. Check it out. So now we have an alternative indie pop track from Stanlei. We strongly agree with the quality here at the Primbam Radio Show, and we warmly welcome Stanlei with her homage to wild feminine power and a protest against a lack of respect for it with Wild Woman. Due for release on the 21st of August, Stanlei is also currently working towards her debut album for April 2021. So expect a wide range of sounds and vibes, from alternative pop to indie soul to folk, with influences from UK garage to jazz. So you can expect something exciting and original. But in the meantime, this is the new unreleased track from Stanlei and Wild Woman.
Fear her body like we love and fear the sea. All things come from and all things go back to it. It's used to sell us things in its own origins, whether we like it or no. Tell her it's not so, she will know you're lying or a fool. She's a wild, 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 wild woman. She's a wild, 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 wild woman.
So in one concept with a weaker sex doesn't mean that I need protecting. If anything, I need letting to do my own thing. I'm not your sex thing, I want respecting. Aretha R.I.P. said the same thing. R.E.S.P.E.C.T. that's the main thing. R.E.S.P.E.C.T. that's the main thing. One time a guy grabbed a handful of my from a bike, then cycled away so fast, left me raging on the pavement. And that's every day for any young lady, 'cause so many men were raised with sexist behaviours. The youth of today will be our saviours, if only we can change the narrative, raise our consciousness, embrace each other as we awake to the mess that we've made on this planet. We're a plague, mass extinctions, our age, Anthropocene laid waste. Words like acid rain burn on the page, but don't rip it out in a rage, go to the next stage.
Whoa.
go. A little bit of Stanlei there with Wild Woman. Absolutely outstanding. Go and check her out on Facebook at Stanlei Music. That's Stanlei Music. So nice one, Jenny. Thank you very much for sending it over. Very much appreciated. Now we have the new one from Hoover. And the first time I heard this track, I really liked it. The second time I listened to it, I just realised just how outstanding this track really is. With really clever lyrics and a wonderful storytelling all wrapped up in 4 minutes and 45 seconds of total indie ambipop wonderment. Hoofa are a band on the rapid rise and are producing some very exciting new music with every single track. Make sure you go and check them out via their socials at Hoofa Band, H-O-O-F-A, Hoofa Band. This is Hoofa, and how do we know when we've made it?
How does an architect design what they can see? When it's finished, finished, or the client's happy? What if the best you can do is hold your head up high? Not give it up, it's making it a humble lullaby. Perhaps it's what the people think that helps you sleep at night. It's hard to pay the heating bills without 10,000 lights. Money is the easy way to measure up or down, but for every lawyer on the up, there's surely one that frowns.
There we go, a little bit of Hoover there with How Do We Know When We've Made It. Absolutely outstanding. What a great track. Very, very clever. And a nice one, guys. Thanks for sending it over. The next track comes from Cardiff's based Britpop superband, The Rotanas, with their new stripped-back acoustic track that's due for release tomorrow. The newly appointed drummer wasn't able to make the recording to the tracks as he's still shielding due to his stepsister's vulnerability, but that hasn't stopped the band from producing something a little bit special. You can always tell how great a band is when they can sort of produce something exceptionally acoustically, and Figure It Out alone is just that. With a B-side of the track that is just as good, Morphine is definitely well worth checking out as well, so you'll be able to listen to that tomorrow. In the meantime, this is The Rotanas and Figure It Out Alone.
I've come to expect as you stand to your phone. Your fingers blend, which my brain chose to reject. All the imagery was hidden home. So go figure.